Welcome back, everybody, to more Silent Hill 2. I don't know where we're at. We've jumped down two more holes, took an elevator after solving the scales and the poem thing. So, and that took me a minute because I didn't realize I had to pull nooses. But I really have no clue where we are. It's a big. I can't even see the top of the roof. There's whispering going on. I don't know if we're getting close to Mary. Who's talking? It'd be nice if we were in close to Mary. I used up a lot of ammo. The blank, a man later identified as Thomas something, lumberjack, age 39, was discovered in the something line. Something. The probable cause of death was multiple stab wounds to the front of the neck and the left side of the torso by a sharp-edged weapon. The estimated of death was, time of death was somewhere between 11 p.m. and something 12:30 midnight. Due to signs of struggle in the room and the lack of murder weapon, police are considering this a homicide and have opened a murder investigation. Furthermore, given the fact that the cash in the room was untouched and Mr. somebody, a history of drunkenness and violence, the police, blah blah, that was robbery, blah 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 blah. Very non-informative. Angela? I mean, she was saying something about her dad earlier. You know, and it'd be nice to see somebody. Been alone in a prison for a while. This is our path. Angela?
Angela, it's me.
No, please. Daddy!
Who the hell is that? That's your dad? Can we run? Girl, what's up with your dad? You know, that ain't right. Did we get its ass? Angela! Not cool, bro. I don't think we got him. I think he went up into the roofs or something. Angela! What the hell is with your dad? He ain't right. Angela! Where'd she go? Am I the only one that doesn't have magical powers? Shotgun for days. What?
Aren't you sick? Care of you all these years. What I did? Look at me!
What? Come on, Drake. Oh, he got me. It's just a joke. Actually, your dad sucks. Okay. Yeah, this is where she went. You son of a... Oh, not that way. Ow! Can we kill him? Okay. We're here? What is that? Angela! Why does that hurt my brain? What the hell is going on? This whole place is falling apart. I don't know. Angela. Aha! I don't like any of this. It's very Freddy Krueger-y. I'll take more shotgun shells. I don't want to fight you. I'm not trying to hurt your daughter. We're face-offing right now. Whip! Alright. Oh, shit. We're kind of inside of him. He just... Sorry, Angela. Oh, she don't care. Throw it on him.
It's okay.
Yeah. You
calm
tell him.
Down.
Don't order me around.
I'm not. I just. It's okay. It's over.
Don't even try.
Try what?
Try what?
Like you don't know. See what you're doing. It's always the same with you. You're only after one thing.
Angela, please.
You don't have to lie. Go ahead. Say it. Or you could just force me. Like he always did.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You disgusting pig. I hate you. I hate you.
Angela. I don't know who you think I am, but I don't want to hurt you. I just want to get my Mary back.
You're Mary?
Yeah.
Your own little Mary. At least she was. For a while.
What?
Admit it. You didn't want her around anymore.
No.
You probably found someone else.
No.
I need to find my mama.
Do I have to kill her too? You're kind of flirting with Marie a little bit. Unforgivable. Punk. Are we in like the back rooms or something? Jesus. At least this is kind of new. Oh crap. Labyrinth. What the hell is that? Save there. Let's go save, and then I kind of want to touch that. Alright, it does nothing. Oh wait, it does something. It does something. Strange wall. Good note. That is a dead end. Door. It shows it like that. Is that Maria?
Maria? Maria! I thought that thing killed you. Are you hurt?
Not at all, silly.
But then it stabbed you. There was blood everywhere.
Stabbed me? What do you mean?
It chased us to the elevator and then...
James, what are you talking about?
It's not real.
Just before. Don't you remember?
James, honey, did something happen to you?
Yes.
After we got separated in that long hallway?
Yes.
Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
What videotape?
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
I'm not your Mary.
So you are Maria.
I am. If you want me to be.
All I want from you is an answer.
Doesn't matter who I am. I am here for you, James. See? I'm real.
She got a wedding ring on.
Don't you want to touch me?
Yes. I mean, no. What?
I don't know.
Well, if you happen to make up your mind,
she'll be in prison.
I'll be waiting.
I'll find some way to... I'll come back, I promise.
What? Well, that's like the only... You good? Wait a minute. This is new. What? It's that simple there. Easy. Can we go through here? Alright. Was there more than one way to do it, I wonder? I think there is. I mean, whatever happened to Laura? screen door it is. We're on an area map. Not a fan. Ow. Let's go this way. Ammo's always nice. Oh, crap. Suspend the cage and go. This way first. There's a key. Who's there? Oh, it's that thing. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus. Are you making him stronger now? Definitely missed a way. mid-swing. I'm in mid-swing. Didn't even have a reason to come over here.
Come on.
What's in the fridge? Fucking gross. What are we reaching for? Lighter fluid. That's a fake door. Right, I wanna drink. Right, we're gonna run down the hall to the left, straight. Expected. This is what I was expecting. Down. This way. Ow. Not a trucker, dude. Oh, God. Alright, so at least we... You know, it was a dead end. Can't use lighter fluid there. Save. Then this way? Kind of open it so we can go right. Right or left. Oh shit, where'd it go? right over my head. Oh shit. So all that's a dead end? Dead end. Straight, left, left. Immediate right. Left. Left. Down here. Up and over. Through the double doors. Just uncovering everything. Definitely hear something squishy over there. No, I heard you. Or something else squishy. Yes. We stuck our hands in so much stuff, dude. Might as well. Get in there. Oh. Where does this take me? Oh my God. Can you get me through a wall? Looks like there's a way to go right up here. There was. Now where? Where am I? Who's in here? We got a key. What do we need a key for? Right there? Spinning cage. Nah. Left. Straight through to the door. Okay. Left. Straight through. Ow. Ow. Down the bathroom. Oh, do we put our hand in the air? Cross. Do it. It's hot. Oh, it's hot. Oh, do we need a glove or something? We need a glove. Okay. Oh shit. Turn it. I don't think there was that much water in there. Lighter. Oh. All right. I really don't want to drop that down. But we're going to save. And I think we're going to end this one here. So I think we've gone every way. Yeah, all that's dead end. We've gone down here, check mark. Done all that. Yeah, so I think what's left is to burn that. Then I don't know, where do we go after that? Right? Through here? Maybe? I don't know. We'll figure out in the next episode, though. As always, I hope you guys are enjoying. Leave that like. Help me out. Hit the subscribe button. See what happens when we drop this cage. And we'll go from there. But until next time.